हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। देयर इज न्यूज कमिंग फ्रॉम झारखंड। ट्रैवल वुमन किल्ड, चॉप्ड इन टू डजन पीसेस, बॉडी पार्ट्स स्कैटर्ड एट वेरियस प्लेसेस, हस्बैंड दिलदार अंसारी डिटेंड। ऑन सैटरडे December 17, 2022, द पुलिस डिटेंड अ मैन नेम्ड दिलदार अंसारी इन कनेक्शन टू द ब्रूटल मर्डर ऑफ हिज वाइफ इन साहिबगंज डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ झारखंड। एज पर रिपोर्ट्स, द विक्टिम वाज आइडेंटिफाइड एज ए 22 ईयर ओल्ड ट्रैवल वुमन नेम्ड रूबिका पहादन। The matter came to light when a body part of the victim was found behind the Anganwadi center in Borio Santhali area of Sahibganj. On informing the police, they rushed to the spot and began a probe into the case. The cops recovered another body part from the locked house located adjacent to the site. They informed that the victim was murdered inside the house, following which her corpse was dismembered and disposed of in multiple locations. While speaking to ANI, Sahibganj SP stated two parts of the body of a 22-year-old woman belonging to primitive tribal community found in Sahibganj. Some parts of the body are still missing and search for them is underway. Her husband Dildar Ansari has been detained by police. The deceased was his second wife. As per a report by Vaskar, the body of the victim was chopped into 50 pieces and stored inside a sack in the house. The accused then disposed of some of the pieces in nearby localities. When the local scout dogs feasting on the body parts, they immediately alerted the police. A large contingent of police have been deployed to maintain the law and order situation in the area. According to reports by Jagran, the cops have also detained and interrogated Dildar father, Mustaqim Ansari mother, Maryam Khatun, first wife Gulera, sister Sarija Khatun, brothers Amir Ansari and Mehtab Ansari. The victim Rupika Pahadan was murdered in the house of Dildar Ansari's maternal uncle Moinul Ansari. After killing Rupika, her body was chopped using an iron cutting machine. So far, the police have recovered the fingers, shoulders, lower back, lung, stomach, forelimb and hip of the victim. Recently, the brutal murder of Sarada Wakar by Aftab Amin Punawala had sent shockwaves across the country. Earlier in the day, similar such cases was reported from Rajasthan, where a nephew had murdered his aunt and cut off her body into 10 pieces and scattered the body parts at various locations. That's all of this news headlines. What are your views? Please comment below. Please like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.